good evening, everyone. Welcome to the concert. We're going to start with some French music written by César Franck. Actually, we are going to celebrate the 200 years of his birth next year. And of course, you probably know this sonata, famous sonata for violin and piano that he wrote. But he wrote also a lot of other things, including this prelude variation and this fugue and variations. For organ that we play with Judy Kerr in an arrangement by Matania Offe.
Thank you.
this very delicate opening with César Franck. Now we're going to focus mainly on guitar music, but not exactly guitar music. From the beginning of the 19th century, at the time the guitar was very popular in the high society, right? And the music was not reachable as today, so the guitarist would sometimes, for example, transcribe opera arias or any sort of music that they can play. Also, they were writing their own music. So we're going to play this piece by Joseph Haydn, written for the string quartet, of course. But the arrangement was made by François de Fossa, who was a French guitarist. Actually, he's not that famous, but he was born in Perpignan in the south of France. He also lived in Spain, and he also he traveled to Mexico also. He had a crazy life. Most of his music was found in Spain, actually. And there are three duets, quartets by Haydn that he arranged for two guitars. So we're going to play this one, which is in E major and in 5 movements. Thank you.
Thank you. words, because in a duo, both of us has to talk, so I talk. But I didn't really prepare anything, so I will say few words. So Antoine Deloyer was a French composer that has been rediscovered not many years ago by Matania Orfeu again. And what can I say? I can say that he born in Clermont-Ferrand. It's a city in the middle of France, who is very famous because Michelin, you know, the tire, they are from here. And of course now there are a lot of people without employment because it's a city that decreased a lot. We are very far from the music part now, so now I need to get back. He has composed, you know, in this kind of very classical way for the guitar. So there are like, I don't know exactly how many pieces because they're still discovering some of his pieces, but at least this one, it's a very classical sonata in three movement. First movement is a little bit longer, and this is a sonata form. Second movement, it's a slow second movement. And the last movement, it's a entertaining rondo. I mean, if it's played the way it should be played. Thank you.
So, the last piece of the program is the piece that you know already, I think. It is the overture from The Barber of Seville. Of course, written by Rossini and arranged for two guitars by Mauro Giuliani. It's from a satiric novel by Beaumarchais, and the music actually is sort of with a lot of irony and a lot of little jokes there and there. Okay, so The Barber of Seville.
few words about the encore we're going to play. We have one encore. And this is actually the second concert we do together, and in 1 hour it will be the third. So we're going to play Zita by Astor Piazzolla. It's a transcription done by the Assad brother, by Sergio Assad. And this piece comes from Suite Troiana, and it's based on different elements that is very important for Piazzolla, or the person he dedicate to, who he dedicate the suite. So there is Troiana and the one we play, and again, like last week, the first concert we gave, I just forgot why Troiana. But I remember the other movement is Whiskey and Bandeau, like Bandoneon. So Troiana, it's the Sita, it's the wife of, probably of, yes, of the person who the piece was dedicated for. So her name was Sita. And we're going to play Sita. Thank you.